McDermott has gone to the bench, Jeff, or gone to the locker room for the Toronto Maple Leafs, so that they're down another defenseman.
Down to four. Currently, Hall and Marinchuk. Riley and Ceci, the other two defensemen, still in this game. Shot by Foudy, scores! Foudy comes off the wall! His goal gives the Blue Jackets a huge lead here.
In the offensive zone, it's a dump in. Now, Foudy's got the puck by himself. Marinchuk stops. There's numbers in front. You can see Marinchuk plays a two-on-one. He had to stop because everyone vacated the zone. Foudy gets his head up, says, okay, I'll take the ice, and jam it towards the Toronto Maple Leafs net. The Jackets have...